Why are you going out in the ocean when the sun's going down? No. What happened last time? They're leaving you. No virgins allowed. And running into the water like that will almost guarantee you'll stay a virgin. The end. I like it. Short but sweet. Miami Flood. Sharon Tomei for those A Fish Called Wanda fans. Peter Jones and me. Stock it well, Sandy. Hey, Joe, are you holding, man? That guy's a dick. I'll see you now. When would be the time to panic? Here, hold the light. It will calm you. Mr. Compass says.
So if we're here.
Somebody strapped a GoPro to their cat. Fish have a whip? Swordfish!
Hey guys, we're tired. But you're taking something for yourself. Keep it up all night.
They're close to death and he's still trying to get laid.
What? You haven't even seen it yet.
Oh god, he's gonna show it to him. Had to say it.
Zorro fish. Well.
He's gonna take a dump off the side. Yeah, get rid of that. You won't need it. Meanwhile, at the Fish Bong Institute, top scientist and a guy named Larry work round the clock to answer the big questions. Do fish get high? What gets fish high? If you put a fish in your bong water, will you get more stoned?
It's only a summer storm. It should end soon.
Right, now you're goddamn wet.
What are you complaining about? You should have stories to tell your children.
If you want to bore them to death. That is not the first time he's seen a dead body. Dude, don't touch it! We're... gotta keep our eye on him. Throw her over. Aquaman needs to defrost his freezer. Not many people know he's a cannibal. Yeah, just make yourself at home. There's a light over at the fishbone place. Oh man, act like you don't see him. You think they see us? Dude, go inside, go inside. Or your feet, whatever you're more comfortable with. Dude's looking out the window. Oh man, they're coming. If she's okay with it. And up we go. Okay, everyone's on the board.
Hello? Hello? Anybody here?
Nobody here.
Since we got this far, let's go in.
Oh, that says staff only. Are you staff? And just let yourself in, I guess. Look at all those broken bongs. It's a shame.
Anybody around?
Thank God we made it. I'm sorry I stopped
you before. Pet the kitty.
It's so tomorrow when it stops raining, we'll come back.
Wonder what they're studying.
They went out for munchies.
Yes. Check this out. It's a lab. Just study marine life. It's an oceanographic research ship.
What a weird fish.
They must have caught them on the dive of it. Certain fish you can only get the way you get to.
Well, are they dead?
Of course. They're preserved.
No, they're just really big.
So they can be studied later.
One of them wasn't dead.
How do you know?
Look over here.
One of them got out. Oh, wait, here he is. He's on the shelf. I guess it's time to pause stuff. Hey, what's this? None of my business, but I'm going to pick it up and check it out. Is that blow? Tastes like blow, I think. Does it? Nah. Somebody else want to try this random powder I found? Last words.
What are you looking at those disgusting creatures for? But Dorothy, they're only fish. They frighten me.
Yeah, you're no prize. Wow, look at all these buttons. You think if I press a couple of them, something will happen?
Strange that on a night like this, there's nobody in the pilot house.
Weird shit.
Flip this, turn this one. Hello? Hello, is it working?
Can you hear me? Terrific. That's all we needed. We're stuck in the middle of the ocean. It's storming, and we're on a ghost ship.
Yep.
Jeez, yacht like this, abandoned on the high seas. I can't believe it.
Let's go down.
Hey, you guys, what's happening up there?
Man, just a bunch of buttons. You guys can go touch them if you want to. Oh, my eyes are up here.
Look, aquatic bonsai. Whoa, terrific. I always dreamed about a yacht like this. Yeah, I could definitely hang here for a while.
The kitchen. It's empty. Come on.
No way.
They're not in the cabin.
Getting a Goldilocks and three bears vibe going here. Oh my god, the ship's alive!
What the hell is that?
Cutie
time!
Ah! Jesus, oh my god.
Bobby, what is it?
Ah, bear! What are you looking for, Narnia?
It would size.
Zorrofish! Hoo-ha! squeeze the sensors as best we can.
I don't like the situation. It's party time.
Excellent! Oh, hey, all right, let's...
This must be the wives of one of the sailors. I was just thinking. That man we saw in the water. Could he have been one of the crew? He could have been the owner of these shoes.
Sailors don't wear shoes. He's on dialysis, and he's a little touchy about the subject, so you want to not bring it up? Redfish, that's all I'm saying. It's like a pretty bad case of hemorrhoids, if you ask me. You might want to get that checked out, Mr. Octopus.
Whew. I bet this is an electronic microscope.
How do you know?
I studied biology at school.
This must be a refrigerator.
Boy, she's sharp, isn't she?